create eye-catching knockout titles with stylized and translucent backgrounds with transparent text for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Luca Visual Effects, Transparent Text. Let's attach the animated text preset to the first clip on my timeline. In its default state, we've got knockout text with a translucent background and border around the frame. But as you'll see in a minute, we've got a ton of customization options. I'll quickly edit the main and subtitle text. There are extensive text options in the text controls section of the parameters. Plus, I can reposition the whole title with the on-screen controls. Let's go through the parameters. I can change up the look of the background with controls over translucency, background focus, saturation, exposure, and hue. I can add glitch, color patches, and posterization effects. There is a white solid color effect applied. I can change that if I'd like. Next, I can customize the border color, size, roundness, feathering, and opacity. And I can adjust the inset drop shadow parameters as well. Next is an animation controls section. Built in are 10 different choices of animation style. I can tweak the preset animations by choosing whether they animate in and out by character, word, or line, and change the direction of the animation. Below this are through animation controls to add effects like spread, zoom, pan, and rotation. The main title and subtitle have individual rotation controls, which is a nice touch. Now that you've seen the functionality of this product, let's take a look at some of the different presets included that can get you started with different styles. There are some different configurations included, like a lower third, rough edge inset text, text plate, and a vertical side title. Use these as a starting point and build them out with all the customization options. There are various wipe presets that animate on with different styled wipe effects. I like that you don't have to composite these with footage. You can simply use the included controls to create solid color title cards with borders. A very nice template is outlined transparent text, which applies a color outline around the title, or use outline only for a different look. Transparent text gives you some unique titles with almost infinite customization options. You can use it on all sorts of different projects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.